time since he took office, President Truman receives the head of a fellow American government. Secretary Byrnes does the honors as Juan Antonio Rios, President of the Republic of Chile, is welcomed on the north portico of the White House. President Rios's visit is a strong tribute to the solidarity of the nations of the Americas.